dolce. Savage Stats.
Normal distribution.
Now is the time for the continuous when the variables. We will remember all that you would ever need to know. That's why I'd say don't you worry. Now don't you worry, friend. Just pay attention to me until the very end. If what you have is a measurement like waiter height, then your RV is continuous. So right, that PDF is called a density function. It has to be positive, an integrated one. Key of X equals A. That's zero all the way. Okay. Interfolds.
That's what you use to compute the
B of X.
When it is continuous, use the
PDF.
To find the right answer, you must
integrate
the PDF from A to B. From A to B, B, B.
The probability of X is
integral from A to B.
The exponential distribution is continuous. Be very careful with the parameterization now. Lambda times E to the minus lambda y, 1 over lambda is the expected value guy. Now it's time for the star. We all use every day. Maybe the normal
model has a mean of mu and
sigma squared
is the fairness, but when you get
the set score,
that's x minus mu divided by SD. We get mean 0 and fairness 1.
And fairness 1, 1, 1. The standard normal mode. You can use the
tables on you, can use me now.
La la la. The standard normal mode. Ooh la la la.
It is symmetric,
ooh, la, la,
yeah.
Ooh, la,
you can
la,
use the table.
Thunderbolt, yeah.
Mother has a mean of you and
sigma squared.
It's the fairest part when you get
the set score.
That's yeah. 6 minus mu divided by
yes, D.
We get me 0 and fairest 1.
Fairest 1.
And fairest 1, 1, 1.
Standard normal mode. Hey, you can use this.